Alright, alright, today is an educational day. For me. It has nothing to do with Blaze Blue, but today's just an educational day in general for me. There's nobody here, goddamn. I've learned, because I have been, just to give a little bit of, yes, of course I'm getting Ixard. Why would I not get Ixard? I want to play Chip. 724, I wasn't even online 724. Why are people, yo, all of these, like up until this one right here, all of these I did, that one I didn't respond to, I'm sorry, you have a zero bar. These are all from Saturday, right? Saturday was a terrible day. Saturday was just a terrible day. In general, just, ugh. I played, let me just go down. Monsieur Nick Extreme 1, which you can see a little bit further down. One of the oldest names that I recognize is going to be a quick and efficient. One of the oldest names that I recognize in regard to people that have viewed my videos. He's been around for ages, like basically almost since the start of me doing Blaze Blue. This dude has been around. And so, I wanted to play this guy. I remember playing him all the time on the, what does GTK mean? I have no idea. I have no idea what GTK means, bro. I don't have a damn clue. Anybody around here? Jesus, man. Why do I play this game? Seriously, why do I play this game? Nobody play. I don't think, like, there's barely anybody that plays this on the West Coast. At least not on the times that I'm fucking available. There's just nobody. There's nobody here. Oops, I didn't want to do that. I really think I should start just, like, playing. Oh, God. I really think I should just start playing when, ooh, the Hermit, where are you? The Hermit! The Hermit! I'm looking for the Hermit. Is the Hermit hermiting up somewhere? I didn't see him anywhere. But yeah, I looked up, basically, my, just to give some fun levels of disclosure. Oh, there's the Hermit. Well, shit, fuck it then. Let's just sit right here. A long time ago, I injured my legs. And because of that injury, I know my legs are no longer injured. Oh, God, do you know me? Hi, if you know me, but we're zero bars, and I don't like that. But hi, if you know me, Haku Rain. I love you for knowing of my famousness. Because that's a word. But no, I injured my legs a long time ago. And because of that injury, something else developed called perennial tendonitis, I think? Anyway, it's a really, really bad case of it. And I've never gotten completely over it. Like, basically, it's one of those things where it's like, if you try to rush into, like, getting better, if you try to push yourself too hard, it goes back to how it originally was. Like, it immediately devolves. Like, all the progress you've made just gone in an instant if you push yourself just a little bit too hard. And so, and that's what I've always done. That's my history with it, because I am a, I was raised terribly in regard to anything sports related, because I was basically raised in that kind of sports attitude of push through the pain, pussy. Like that whole, that kind of thing. That's my Stitch voice. And so, I've never gotten my legs better. And I've tried, like, multiple times, but it's the same thing every single time. I'm not good at restraining myself. And so I end up inevitably pushing myself too hard, too fast, and it goes straight back to how it used to be and basically rids myself of all the hard work. And that's depressing, man! And I should've, you know, I should've been, it was stupid of me to ever stop. I should've, you know, gotten patient about it. But I did stop. I stopped a couple years ago. I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I don't even care. I don't even care. This is too painful. I don't care. I broke. And it was terrible. Stupid of me. But now it's gotten to the point that because of that, you know, all of my the way I was never overweight before, because I've never been like a diet type of person. The only way I stayed in shape before was because I played sports like constantly. But now I don't have that, and I can't run anymore because my legs are fucked. And so I've started to pay attention to kind of like the nutritional values of things. It was not what we wanted, but we'll take it because it worked. That came out hella late, but it worked! Too late. I tried to confirm that. I'm a mash, because I have no faith. Oh god. I mashed and it didn't even come out. Why did I not magnetic wheel? How in the hell? I did like 3 revolutions there, and I didn't get 720? Okay. Damn, I didn't reach. I should know that that doesn't reach. Thank you for the 368. That's why, because I'm getting sledge. And not what I actually want. Is this really... this is really how we're playing? I teched that, by the way. But this is apparently, indeed, a one-bar connection. And thus, we are fucked. Why do I try to answer you? Why do I try to use that fucking move? This is very laggy. Man, how did I get distracted by in that lag? I have not had a good connection in BlazBlue in like a month, and it's getting depressing. I didn't even finish the story about Nick Extreme 1. Shit! Let's finish this story first. So, because of that, I am starting to get... admittedly, I'm starting to get overweight. I am getting to a... not starting to get overweight. I've been overweight for a while, but I'm starting to get too overweight. Like, stupidly overweight. It's not... kind of like, if I continue this for any kind of like decent period of time, by 2015 I will be considered obese, and that is fucking unacceptable to me. I cannot allow that to happen. So like, I am committed now. What the flying please fuck that is the red bulb in my Izayoi. For those of you that don't know, the 8 arc arcade sticks are supposed to have a red light when you on the, you know, controller indication, like which controller you are, if you are on PS3 mode, and it's blue. Like, I can see kind of like pinkish, like a pinkish tint on, like, if I tilt it underneath. But yeah, it's blue. That ain't right. That is not right at all. Okay, anyway, so I'm committed now to, you know, making sure I'm trying to eliminate, you know, sugar, too much sugar, that kind of stuff. And so I started to pay attention to all that stuff. And I saw something. I saw a drink that I actually kind of like. But it has aspartame in it. And I'd always heard, you know, the rumors, oh, aspartame is terrible for you. Oh god, the connection got worse somehow! How the hell she end up crossing me up there? That was fucking weird. That's very safe. Good to know. And so I looked it up, and apparently aspartame is not actually bad for you. Not like the rumors set would suggest they are. I tried to land in sledge and it didn't work. Oh, that's right, that's not a projectile, I'm stupid. Oh my god, damn it. I'm mad. Nate's mad. That was supposed to be 3 singing to Magic Tech Wheel, and then there was a massive lag spike right when I did Magic Tech Wheel, and it never came out. Ain't that just irritating as shit? Yeah, this is pointless to play, and I'm just gonna mash, because I really don't care. God fucking damn it! Don't you just love that confirm? Yes. What we wanted. Fuck. I'm already mad. Like, why? Like, if the dude knows me, I want to keep playing. Because, like, it's polite, right? But it causes me so much pain! Damn, I tried to bait that, but it didn't come out. I tried to do, you know. Oh, the magnet doesn't wear off? Yeah, dude. Oh, that's good. If you see this, if you are actually a fan, that was supposed to be Sledgehammer, and then I would confirm off of that and kill you, but instead, because I was just mashing, like, obviously when it froze right there, I was just mashing, and I guess I got a 360 out of it. But anyway, yeah, so anyway, aspartame, not actually bad for you, like all the rumors used to say, because that was the big thing about how, like, diet soda was actually worse for you than regular soda, because aspartame was supposed to be this terrible sweetener that would cause health problems down the road, and apparently all of those, were fake. How do you do? You're a star! You're a star, Alan You're a star. And now let's go play Shinku Hadouken, who I believe is also a bad connection. God damn it. What is this? What is G2K? What is GTK? I don't know. No, I'm not. I didn't actually see that message. But no, I have no, I don't, is, what is Unil? I have no idea what that actually is. Is that Undernight? Is that another name for Undernight and Birth? Because people have been asking me about that one. And I don't know, like, I've watched, like, a gameplay video, which obviously is not, what the fuck? The fuck you talking about, Willis? Topical videos? Bleh. Damn, this dude is good at typing. Look at this! This dude got grammar, this dude typing out properly, this dude's using proper punctuation? Dude! Like, this dude is getting a love. This dude is getting a love. Like, seriously, that was amazing typing. That was impressive. That impressed me. But is the message, see, like, that's so stupid. That's so stupid. I don't know. That's my answer. I don't fucking know. Fuck! That's all I want too. That's all I want too, bro. Just simple fucking fun. But no! Nobody around me with good connections is gonna be around here. Fucking nobody wants to play Nate! Or not nobody wants to play me, but nobody with a good connection wants to play me. Fucking it's so irritating. I just got done, like, no joke. I have decided this is the good connection for me. Oh shit. Mine! No! Herodine, you motherfucker! Fine. I hope Shadow Man wins. Oh! But seriously though, like there's nobody. There's nobody. The cat's on top of the round thingy. Fuck, man. Oh, hey, it's Creepy Luigi. Did I post that video? I can't remember, because I did delete some where it was just, I was just like, this video is not even worth posting. I've just been so irritable lately. But yeah, I just got done losing, like, 400 points. Pico Cat, what are you? I really do hate this system. I really do. I don't like it. I don't enjoy it. I'll be honest. I don't enjoy it. But yeah, okay, so anyway, fuck everything else that I was gonna say. Nick Extreme 1, a dude that I remember very well from back in the CS days, from when I first started to play, from when I was god-awful, instead of just being like, I don't practice at all, and so that's why I'm terrible, I was actually like legitimately just terrible at fighting games. I was just bad at them, but I thought I was so good. I was one of those guys, and now I look back at that, like, if I watched any of those videos from that time, I would be ashamed of myself. I really would. Just to be perfectly honest, I would be absolutely ashamed of myself and how I played. But that's part of, you know, that's part of coming up in fighting games. You know, you play like a, you, that's kind of what it is. When you start, you first start out, and then once you are actually good at something, you look back. It doesn't really seem like you were that bad because of the gradual progression you make when you're moving up. As opposed to, like, looking at something from, like, my day one Azreal in comparison to now. If I looked at that, I'd just be like, Jesus Christ, that was awful. But it doesn't feel like it. Because you don't just make that sudden leap from god-awful to amazing. It's a very gradual incline that eventually you get up to the top. But if you do actually look back, like, I've actually gotten some comments on, like, old Marvel video, like, old vanilla Marvel videos, not Ultimate videos, Marvel videos. And now YouTube's terrible and it doesn't have, like, a separate see all comments page. Now it actually takes you straight to the video and, like, it autoplays the video if you're looking at comments. And so, doing that, I've seen them. I've seen those matches and it's just whoo bad. They're so bad. They're so bad. And I was such an idiot back then, too. It's just depressing to see. But anyway, so I played Nick Extreme 1. I accepted that invite and I played him. Unplayable connection, positively god awful, and it pushed me over the edge, man. I lost my shit. It was the straw that broke the camel's back, because I, like I said, I've not had a quality connection in like a month, and this motherfucker skipping a one fucking ball connection, you son of a bitch, you fucking piece of shit, you fucking asshole, you fucking dick face. I tried a 360A. Well, that was obviously not intentional. Oops. God damn, I hit the wrong button, because I'm an idiot. That was stupid of me to hold it down. I shouldn't have held it down that long. At least it's a bad Kokonoe. We have that fucking going for us. Isn't that unsafe on block? Why would you, like, try to frame trap me with that? Yeah, it's not like I have any answers to this. Like, Tager has no answers to 3C, has no answer to 3C. Terrible combo in the corner. Oops. That almost actually worked. Oops, that was supposed to be 720. That was too. What am I doing? I don't understand what the fuck. Why do I keep trying to do J A J B J C J D? It doesn't fucking work. But yeah, so I played him, absolutely unplayable, and I remember playing him constant, playing Nick Extreme 1 constantly. Don't you love these scattered conversations where it's just there's nothing in between the match? Because I'm so focused on blowing up this fucking asshole character. But yeah, I played him, it was terrible, it was unplayable. And I remember playing consistently in on the Xbox version. Please, like, one of the clearest memories I have of CS is us playing these absolutely atrociously bad Day 1 Valkenhayn mirrors. When he first dropped on Xbox, we both downloaded him, we both played him a little bit, and the entirety of our combos was like 5B, like 5B, 5C into his fucking shoulder check thing. Those were our combos at the time. We were amazing. But we played, and the connections were fine. The connections were playable on Xbox. Were they on PS3? Hell no. One of the worst connections I've ever had. And that just, that fucking, oops, okay, I can't answer that. Good to know. I don't know why I tried to bother doing that. So let's talk about that fucking terrible combo. Let's talk about that terrible ass combo. I could have killed him off that, but I'm not. I'm playing so dumb. Can I get a backdash? Like, that's all a brother wants is a damn backdash. Why am I getting hit by all this? Damn, this homie is hitting buttons. Really? You threw? You threw? Okay, so that's free. Damn it. I don't know the proper reactions to this character with Tager. Thanks for the sledge. Because I know, you know what? It's the overhead that's free. It's not 3C that's free. It's if you, it's if they do the overhead and you instant block the second hit. That is a free 720. Please select. I was thinking it was 3C. Iron Tager. Ragnar the Blooded. Alright, so what else was I talking about before this? Oh, Street Fighter! Done with Hugo. Done with Hugo forever. I may kind of like cut up, kind of just like look through the videos that I recorded, because I do have 3 Street Fighter videos right now, but I don't think they're worth posting. But I will kind of just like cut them up into like rage moments or funny moments or whatever, and see if I can't do one of those kinds of things. God damn it, devil. But yeah, I got in this one match, 3 times I got that fucking, I tried to do EX Lariat, but because I hit, I walked forward beforehand, I got the fucking super grab thingy. What the f- Yes, this, yeah, that made sense. Ha! I'm so good. Too easy. Oh fuck, he's out of magnetism, that's cool.
That's it.
So focused on winning, like I want to win. I'm so good. This dude is so good. See, again, the connection started out perfectly. The connection started out without any issues whatsoever. And the longer the connection went, the longer the match went on, the worse the connection got. It's just how it was. Just continued getting worse. And that's how BlazBlue has been lately. That's all that it's been for me, playing it online. It's just been nothing but downhill connections. And that's what's fucking eating away at my soul. It is eating away at my damn soul. Plain and simple. I can't stand it. Because all I want to do when I'm playing fighting games, like, this is why I've only ever been legitimately, like, frustrated or angry at a video game, at a fighting game playing offline once in my life. Once. And that was the first time I ever ran into Tron Assist in Vanilla Marble. That was the only time I've ever been legitimately, like, actually angry. But it happens all the fucking time playing online. Did you really? I tried to 5A that, or 2A that, whatever. Nice. Yes, that was what we wanted. Dude, can the brother get a fucking spark bolt? Thank you! Why didn't I block that? I have no idea why I didn't block that, but I'm blaming everything on lag. Fuck it. Guess that must be safe. At least on normal block.
Yes.
Oh, fuck off with that shit, really? Mashing on 3C will beat Magnetek Wheel. Good to fucking know, I guess. What the fuck? Alright, I need to see if I can go find some good connections.